Just a reminder to please turn off any and all electronic devices. If you would like to leave during recital, please do so in between pieces. This concert is being recorded, so please make sure you are not making any sounds during the performance. And lastly, there's no food or drink allowed in the recital. So thank you and enjoy the recital. Thank you all for being here tonight for this recital of music by Black composers for oboe and piano. I'm thrilled to have you here in person. I'm also thrilled for anybody that's up there tuning into the live stream, and for anybody that's tuning in later on, whenever you happen to catch the replay. So, without further ado, our next piece is Door Number Two by Door Number Two by Peter Talbot.
Thank you. Sounds good and evil. This piece was written for preeminent poetess Toy and Scott Diaz of the Imani Ruins. She is a virtuoso oboe player, to say the very least. In addition to playing the oboe very well, she's also a very gifted singer. So the second movement of this piece is actually composed for either a mezzo soprano or oboe. Now, it may come as no surprise to you that I'm not a mezzo soprano. Nowhere close, I don't think. So I feel a bit more comfortable playing on oboe. The poem that's printed in the program, Fire and Ice by Robert Frost, is the text of this piece, of the second movement. And if you were to sing this, it's critical to note that aside from one line, the poem is actually sung in German. Now, I don't speak German either. So what I've opted to do is something slightly different, because I think it's a little, I think it works to try to incorporate the poem in its entirety in the piece. So just fair warning, in the second movement, there is a spoken word element to the piece. But what can you do? Thank you. though I'm not prepared to say that for destruction, heights is also great. And woods of heights.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.